Unless he want a little nigga top that. I'll turn a nigga into a converter. Push me a little nigga top that. Her boyfriend be hating.
So we finally meet.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'm getting busy now.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe crazy dude call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that pussy yee-yee fucking with, nigga.
What?
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
She said I'm cool, that baby said let's go. I just vibe in the race car. They make this for cash, wanna make this for fun. But talk about source of fun, we all out of ideas. Full of memes, 19 years, no much happening in 21. Didn't know what meme to use, YouTube made a lot of curse.
Let's just skip this tree for a second.
Cause I've seen every motherfucking crime caused by YouTubers. EDP, Watanabe, and G-Station are all impressive. No one's nice, I salty people, but anyway, blah 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 blah. You think this cycle cool and smooth forever? And that we're never gonna happen.
Please do not waste my time. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze.
I'ma leave the door open.
I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
Okay, hopefully it's synchronizing grandpa.
On February 27th, 2021, beloved Hong Kong actor Meng Da, lovingly referred to as Uncle Tat by fans, passed away due to liver cancer at age 70.
To be or not to be, that is the question.
Fares kiss him on Facebook. If immortality were to exist, would you choose it, or would you become a superhero or a supervillain?
So I've been gone for a little while, and many of you probably know the reason why, because it's kind of been everywhere. But my dad passed away recently.
You know, good music, honest music. You know, hardcore hip hop. Because you know, nowadays there's so many variations of rap. You know, and you know, I mean, call it what it is, man. You know, like, you know, if it ain't rap, just don't call yourself a rapper. You mean, and, you know, just because you're black and you wear jewelry, that don't mean you're a rapper.
Gracias a todos por el millón de suscriptores.
I just can't imagine.
how the time is flying so fast now. But no one is perfect and you should know that. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.